Here at WRAL, we have a lot of firsts in our history, including being the first commercial high-definition TV station in America in 1996. We made more history today. Ryan Schrader shows us the new exciting TV station that launched this afternoon.
With the push of that green button at the WRAL transmitter near Garner, the start of a new era for television. It's called ATSC 3.0. Think of it as the next generation of TV.
WRAL's broadcasting with an experimental license from the Federal Communications Commission on Channel 39. It is the first commercial television station in the country to use the new standard.
Well, this is the next stage and the next step for us.
CBC New Media Vice President and General Manager Jimmy Goodman told me this next generation of television will be even sharper. 4K Ultra HD video with more lifelike colors and immersive audio. But what really sets it apart is the blending of broadcasting with the internet. Here's an example. We could send news or weather alerts to your TV or mobile device, similar to notifications on your phone. Click the button and you can watch video, see pictures, or read important information.
Material that needs to get to viewers in emergency time that comes from a big tower straight out, it doesn't rely on the internet.
We also could offer on-demand video like TV shows or movies, sent directly from our TV tower to your device. Goodman says this next-generation technology enables local TV stations to remain top providers of news, information, and entertainment.
I'm really excited about where we're going with this.
Brian Schrader, WRAL News, Garner.
Very neat. Now, right now, only a few TV sets in the world can receive the new signals. You should be able to buy one in late 2017.